Next, we've got a song from France. Straight away, very French-looking lady, which is not a bad thing. And Lazara is singing a song, obviously. Oh, is she going to sing in English? Normally, French...
You will soon find out.
Yeah, but normally, what I want to say, normally French artists in Eurovision, they like to sing in French. So, let's see. I'm intrigued. Okay, Lazara. Oh no, that was the English title. The song is called Evidemment. Yeah, have I said it right?
Probably.
I can speak French.
A little bit like Edith Piaf.
Mm. Typical French, right? French style. Straight away, every song is better when it's sung in French.
But again, the song is slightly different.
Oh! I like that. Ah, see? Okay, it's catchy.
It's very catchy.
Mm. I like it.
I think this song will be very high.
I think so. I think people will like it. I mean, come on, it's disco, sang in French. What else do you want? Winner.
I'm not sure a winner, but that song will be very, very high.
Yeah. You've got disco music and you've got French lyrics. That always score high. You've got bass guitar over there. Can you hear that?
Yeah. That is actually...
It's a nice song.
It's a good song.
It's not cheesy. Okay, she's got me. Sorry. Oh, I like that.
So do I, actually.
Yeah, I think it will be quite high, actually. I don't know if that's going to win. But definitely, let's have a look. France, fourth. Yeah, I agree. It's got a potential, and it's a nice song. It's not cheesy. Everything matches, you know, her image, her language, and music. Yeah, all good.